here with you all today. I want to take a moment to thank St. Thomas Central School for giving me an opportunity to talk about COVID-19. As a doctor, first of all, I want to say that fear during this time is quite natural. All we can do is listen to the professional. Therefore, I am here to talk about COVID-19 and how it is affecting our society. COVID-19 does not transmit as efficiently as other infectious diseases. Therefore, precautions like using a face mask, social distancing, and washing hands frequently are enough to some extent. Seek professional medical advice if you find any symptoms related to COVID-19. Some common symptoms are fever, dry cough, and tiredness. If you do not feel well, stay at home and contact the nearest health center as soon as possible. The good news is that the recovery of Kerala is higher. So, it is our responsibility as a citizen to follow the guidelines of our government and break the chain. Promote e-learning like this and create more opportunities for education during this pandemic. Thank you.